After the great discovery of a new star system, we have now developed brilliant new technologies to take our quest for knowledge further. Meet the new ARC-93, a revolutionary device capable of recording audio and taking detailed images. What is the ARC-93? The ARC-93 is composed of three parts. The submariner probe, the transmission beacon, and an interstellar probe. When these three components reach the planetary space shuttle, both the submariner probe and the interstellar probe will be deployed. At the end of the mission, the submariner probe will deploy the transmission beacon and begin transmitting to the interstellar probe. Using the new ARC-93, we can now explore the depths of Anuket, also known as the Waterworld. The Waterworld Project. Through perseverance and study, we now have detailed images of the great world's inhabitants. This is a timeline of the Waterworld Project. Anuket, the eternal blue, isn't it beautiful?